Thanks be to God.
Second reading, Christian life is not without